It's Halloween here at Chessington World Adventures as we approach the friendly looking security staff at the gate. We can see a nice new pumpkin entrance behind it, actually. I don't remember that last year. Lots going on. Lots to experience today. Haven't been to Chessington in about 6 weeks, which seems a really long time for us. So I can't wait. Look at this, look. I like this stuff. I know not everyone's a fan, but I quite like this stuff. Actually, it's a nice spooky entrance. The spiders are out. Look at that. Love it, and the pumpkins are out. We do like to see pumpkins. So this is actually, I think, the first time this year that all three of us have been here at the same time. Now it is raining at the moment. I mean, you know, why not? But it isn't supposed to rain for much longer, and it's supposed to be quite a clear day as well. We will start our day on Fury when it opens. We'll obviously take you around and put in highlights of the Halloween events as the rain gets a little bit heavier. Maybe we should try and get under a brolly before we go in. The big race is, I mean, there's nothing to run to at Chessington, is there? Let's be honest. So we're going to head to Mandrill. So we're going to head to Mandrill Mayhem. Fury looks slightly dead. And to be fair, if the weather clears up later, it might be better queuing for it later anyway, because at the moment, there's no way we're all getting on the same car. That's fair.
Probably not.
That's fair. So all three of us are here. I do think it's the first time I said to Cody that all three of us have been here this year. At the same time.
Are you sure?
No. We've definitely been here.
I don't think we have.
We've been without Cody, at least.
Yeah, and we've been without you.
Yeah.
Everyone's going the assault course way through. I feel like I'm not going to jump on there, it's raining. I'm not going to. But we're going to start with Mandrill. We think that's probably the safer choice.
And then kind of see how busy it is. It didn't look really busy out there.
But I reckon if we can mop up some of the rides around here, and then we've only really got Vampire and Fury to do later on. So yeah, happy days. Mandrill Mayhem, we know it's open. We've seen it going around. We'll start our day here. Okay, now we need to look back at mine and Kurt's last day here. He doesn't think he's done Mandrill Mayhem since the virtual queue went last Christmas. Surely you've ridden it. You've been here loads this year.
I've been here a lot.
How would you not have ridden this?
I prioritise Fury and Vampire. They're better.
Whoa. He might be right, but whoa. I thought it was a really good ride on Mandrill.
Yeah, it was.
I thought it was really good. It can be a bit bumpy in the morning, but actually I really enjoyed that.
And the smoke, plenty of smoke coming out as well.
Now then, please, if you like the channel, please drop a like or a comment. It helps massively and it's free to do. And we really, really appreciate it.
Ooh, look, is that a new exit? That looks quite cool. I say it because you've been here already this year.
Kurt keeps visiting without us.
Keeps visiting and not riding Mandrill Mayhem, apparently.
Yeah, I don't ride it a lot. I thought it was really good. I really enjoyed that. And I said, actually, my last ride yesterday was Swarm. So that's two wing coasters in a row.
It's almost unheard of, yeah. It's almost unheard of. Right, let's refill that. And I think Rattlesnake gets a bit of a queue.
I'm just assuming it's open, to be honest with you.
But yeah, please drop a like, a comment, anything you can do to help the channel. Absolutely free. We don't ask for anything in return, and it's most appreciative. It's a little bit disappointing that the main stage doesn't have a big show this year because it's always been a really, really good show. So this is the main show stage for Halloween, which includes the after party, which is 11:15, 1:15, 3:15, and the fancy dresses. No, we probably can't take the car in. At 2:15, it's a lovely put together stage. And it is a nice area, this. It's just, you know, Seatopia is a good show. It is a good show. It's just a shame that there's not a big one there and some little ones here. We've also got the Bayonne show. We'll be taking you through Wild Woods and, of course, the pumpkin patch as well. There's loads to do here at Halloween. It's our favourite time of the year. And, you know, even looking over at the shop, we've got a bit of decoration. It does seem a little bit less decorated than previous, but
we're in the spirit, and the rain, that brings the spirit as well.
Hey, Rattlesnake!
Now, Rattlesnake in the rain is good.
Again, I don't know if we're going to be able to go in the same car. If we can,
I think we should. I can't lie. I think it'll be an absolute car crash, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Of course, the future of Rattlesnake isn't known at the moment. Exactly what's going to happen to it.
We'll cover that in our update video, and of course if you haven't seen all the news already, that's already on the channel, but
I'm certainly going to enjoy it while it's here. I think it's a cracking little coaster. And things are working. Right, let's do it. That was an epic ride, I have to say. It was quick. It's quite brutal corners.
That was fun.
That was good.
I've got a proper wet backside. Cody's t-shirt kind of stuck up a bit, so he was bareback on the ride. But I tell you, that's flying round. Absolutely flying round. Should we do crop drop?
We can do crop drop.
While we're here. Right, money on it spinning before we get on.
I reckon it'll spin.
Nah, not a chance.
No spin.
Yeah, not a chance.
I win.
I love your ambition, Kurt, but no. Welcome to the pumpkin patch. So last year this was new. I've just tripped over something. Last year this was new, and it was all contained in that area. But obviously this year, with the bridge and everything being out, actually, this looked really cool. So we've got a brand new sign, we've got a brand new entrance, and of course exit as well. So let's take you around. Now, I believe during the a bit later on, is there some actors in it generally?
I don't know. We come mid-afternoon and there wasn't any last.
No. And it's quite good because where they put the things in, there's crows. There's natural, real-life theming because of the stuff they've put down. Now, I did hear there were going to be actors in it. We will come back in here.
I have seen videos of people in.
Yeah, we will come back here later. It is sort of first thing. But this is really cool. The way they've set this out is really, really nice, to be honest. For family-wise, there's a lot of photo opportunities. Even the old, even this look, just don't move it, just theme it up. And you think this has been done really quickly. Actually, this is quite nice. Of course, these were used from Creepy Cave. So yeah, they've highlighted a lot of the photo opportunities. So we would stand here. Kurt would take a picture. He's actually going to take a picture as well. Let me just place that to Kurt.
Watch on it.
Don't say we're not interactive here, because we are. We are interactive. Cody didn't go up though. He can get the next picture spot. So then we hang left for the next picture spot. So last year this was the giant spider. This year this is the giant pumpkin, which kind of makes sense because it's a pumpkin patch. So Cody goes right in the middle for this one. Because what does this say? Outstanding. There we go. Outstanding in its field. It has got Cody written all over it. Outstanding in his field. I tell you what, that looks really good. That literally looks like he's grown the damn thing. And then, yeah, but it's amazing, isn't it? Because it's just a little bit of detail. And actually, it's a really nice little interactive walkthrough. When it gets dark, although the park isn't open like dark, oh, this is well cool. So this is all new. None of this was here last year. Best dressed, I like that. Scariest. Tiniest for... It's stupid. Flattest pumpkin. I'm into that. Not a pumpkin, a banana. It's little bits of humour which you kind of capture as you walk around. That actually looks really good. Kurt's taken loads of pictures in here already, I'm told, so it's not a problem. We will come back. So we're going to try this throughout the day. I mean, as you can see, there's actually no one in here at the moment, and we're going to try it throughout the day. But yeah, pumpkin patch. You're coming to Chessington Halloween, come into the pumpkin patch. There's some great photo opportunities. There's some great little props. There's some nice little hidden things as well. You know, it's a proper family time. Quite like the soundtrack that's playing around the park. Now it is walk on, but we have got to take the long route round. That's all right. It's a proper autumn day when you see red leaves on the floor. This makes you really feel sort of Halloween. Right, what are the queue times, Cod? No Fury, it's a good choice not to start there.
Vampire 60.
Yeah.
Mandrill
35. Okay.
And every bounce is 10-5 minutes.
Yeah, so we'll mop up. Right, okay, so Tiger Rock and Fury are still closed. We'll mop up all these little rides, because at the end of the day, Vampire's going to have a long queue, especially while Fury's shut. And Tiger Rock, I don't think we'll get a long queue today, so we're all right. What is it, half 10, 11?
It is 10.33.
10.33, we've done quite well in 33 minutes. Kurt got 67. Cody has won with 75. And I've come last. I think that is the first time I've won.
There we go.
I'll tell you what, I've been shooting a lot in Florida on these rides. I think I deserve the break. That's the first time, Cod. Oh, and the screen's not on. Can't verify it.
Well, I bet you too.
Did. Halloween Street, as it's now known. I like the little hats, you know. That's really quite imaginative. I really like those. Down here, we do have the same food, so bubble tea, big American burger, and wraps as well. But yeah, I like the decoration. I really do like the decoration. We're gonna head around the Sea Storm, and then I think, as Vampire's only on 35 minutes, I'm gonna head to Vampire. Look at the costumes. How good are the costumes? They are absolutely incredible. So it's time for the after party. It's to start here at Chessington, 11:15. And I love the Chessington shows. Look at the costumes! Kurt, look at the costumes! They're insane! Absolutely insane! Dance, dance, dance until you get, shaking every bone on Halloween night.
Oh, how marvellous! Oh, this is the best time of year!
Because we get to say boo a lot?
No! Because it's Halloween, and that can only mean one thing. It's time for our annual Halloween celebration! Oh, we get to sing and dance and just be our ghostly selves. And everybody has come back to the graveyard to celebrate.
That sounds fabulous! It's been a whole year since we've had any company.
Oh, I don't know! I kind of like things the way that they are. The graveyard is normally so peaceful, and I always get so shy when we have to entertain guests.
Oh, come on, you always have so much fun when we get into it. Everyone is here now and expecting a celebration. I just want a party!
Maybe you could do this year without me. I'll just find a quiet spot in the back.
No, 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 you're not going anywhere. I know love the party once it begins. Just wait and you'll see.
Oh, I don't know about this guy. I got the chills from all of the feels, all of the nightmares from making them real.
That was a really high energy show, and what I actually like about that, apart from the fact it's live singing and dancing, not just miming and dancing, is the fact that they're not songs that you necessarily know. I didn't know most of those, to be honest with you. It's not the standard Ghostbusters, which they're playing now, fair enough, in the background, and Bump in the Night and things like that. It's really high energy, something different. And they were really good. They've been interacting with the people when they were here as well. You've got the pyrotechnics, the smoke, you've had the confetti go off afterwards. Yeah, I really enjoyed that. No one is gonna tell me otherwise that Chessington don't put on the best seasonal shows. Granted, I'd like to see an extended version on the main stage, but that was brilliant. And the costumes, Jesus Christ, the costumes just astound me every time here. They really, really do. Good ride on Vampire?
Yeah, very well.
Solid, wasn't it?
It's running well, front row.
Yeah, could do with a Bachelor, but running really, really well. Right, it's Vile Villagers time. I remember the name, you'll be pleased to hear. And there is two versions of this. There's the one before 3 p.m.
Which is now.
And there's one after 3 p.m. And we will put both up so you can see. And we'll see if there's any difference. Did you do both when you come last time? Or did you just do the afternoon one?
No, just did the after three.
Okay. Quite interactive from what I remember.
It is.
Starts a bit further back, doesn't it? A little bit further back? Maybe. Don't know. So this is suitable for 6 years plus. We're all right. And 10 years plus for the next one. Yeah, I think we're all right. Lost Souls has risen from the dead. Gee, I can't speak for anything today. Right, let's go through. You scared?
No.
But are you scared?
Gather round quickly now, come on. You lot are brave. Welcome to the village. I like to stay here in the graveyard. Where I belong. It's safe inside of the village. The further you go down that path, the closer you get to the house. That's right, this village is home to many strange residents, including a vampire. He lives on the far side of town. Have you eaten your garlic this morning? Garlic, you eat it? No.
Nothing's
little,
you're
doomed to. It's nearly dinner time, and no, not for you, for him. Go on, move on quickly now. I don't have time for digging up all the graves.
The scenery is different, actually. Don't remember any of this from last time. Does look really good.
Excuse me, have you seen any vampires here today?
Not yet.
No, are you absolutely sure?
Fairly.
Means I'm doing a good job. Excellent. How about you? Any vampires I need to worry about? No, you look a little nervous. Normally it's only vampires look nervous. You a vampire? No, you're absolutely sure. All right, on you go then. Let me know if you see any.
Come on, you're not late.
Made it out. Just needs an actor in that last bit, doesn't it?
It did have the other day.
Right, so maybe the afternoon one will have. And one thing. So, when I did the update, I mentioned that down the left-hand side, all you could see last year was Mandrill Mayhem and the World of Jumanji.
You can't
now, because they've put really tall wooden planks right the way across as a really lovely fence. So well done, Chessington, that was brilliant. Tiger Rock time, boys. Tiger Rock time. Where are we sitting? I'm going in the front. Called it. There we go. Sorted. You lot can fight out in the back, mate. Yeah.
Oh, the girl's going
right
at the back.
Yeah. I don't care. I'm going at the front. Yeah, it's true. Boys, we've stopped.
We've stopped.
We have stopped. Stopped. This isn't the most comfortable place, is it?
Remember,
staff are coming.
Unfortunately, we have
seized
operation.
Evac? Evac, do you think? I've already climbed this year, though. If you get it for free now, I'm going to be really upset.
Because I paid
money to climb this.
I'd at least be like, can I take the last few steps to the top? Right?
Yeah, can I just get a picture from the top?
It's sort of 8 or 9 steps away.
Oh. It's just not very comfortable. Well, since we've stopped, because I didn't have it on, we have got screws in here, we've got some lids, we've got some sweets. I've got a wet bum because the water's coming back. We've got some tissues.
Cody is putting all of his weight on me.
And the water stopped flowing down there, so fair play.
Oh, it's drained. It's drained.
Oh, no.
Right.
I mean, it's completely shut down, like the water's off and everything.
There's no water, let alone it being off. There's no water.
Okay, there's no water, but you know, still. People are looking at us. I wonder if we should just start waving, because we always wave at them and laugh. So it just feels like, it feels like it might be a bit of karma, to be honest. It's evac time. So do we ask for a fast pass, or do I ask for my money back on the climb?
We ask for the fast pass.
But
practically the same price.
And we are literally on the ride, I think, in the most awkward position, aren't we?
My back.
I tell you what, though, we've had a really good day. The queues are low. And, you know us, we're not complaining, are we? I'll take an evac any day. If someone said to me today, you can come to Chessington and have an evac on Tiger Rock, I'm telling you now, I'm getting there. Yeah, they are climbing across the boat. What do we climb onto?
We have to literally jump straight to those steps.
Oh, I tell you, this is like a dream come true, isn't it?
Without a harness.
It's like a dream come true. It's just like a dream come true. You don't need a harness. If you fall, Cod, honestly, I'll film it and laugh. That's the deal. That's the deal. Evac, 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 evac. Well, there we go. There we go, Cod. What do you think?
That's fun.
Yeah. It's like a whole new thing, isn't it? Huh? Huh? Free fast track and a lift climb and an evac.
That's some pictures at the top.
That's some pictures at the top for you guys who now don't have to pay for it.
That's a bloody dream.
Fury has just reopened from its temporary downtime and we're not far away, I would argue. We're not far away. Decoration continues along here and it's varied this year as well. Actually, it's a little bit different. Which I really like to see. I love these. These are really cool. And wait and see at night whether or not these actually do. They look like they're going to light up. I want to capture all the decoration as well. Yeah, crow coming in. Got the spiders down there.
That is Oscar, Dad.
They're massive when you get this close to them, aren't they? Absolutely massive. We've now come up to catch Banyan, the final flame. Which definitely implies that Wild Asia won't be here this time next year. Wonder why.
This is the story of Banyan. Legends tell the tale of a wise, most powerful leader who would guide and lead his herd through ruthless and merciless times.
The best show Chessington have ever put on, like consistently, year on year.
If you just missed,
it's a bit of a shame to see it end, to be honest with you, but
please check the Chessington.
Honestly, it's so good. Now sadly, the opening times for Halloween aren't great this year, so that is a nighttime show, and I do appreciate that's a nighttime show. However, there's no night time to view it today. We'll try and get back before the end of the season and catch that as a nighttime show, but it's fantastic. It'll be a real shame to see that go, but we'll look to the future and see what they bring back next year. Ha! The mini stage has been utilised more than ever this year, which kind of makes sense because obviously they've redone it. It actually looks really nice with some of the lighting and things they've got. That includes the silent disco at 1:30 to 2:30, and this side you'll see Cocomelon and Wilf and Violet. Which you see now. The classic Halloween sign makes up the entrance area here. One thing that's really got me this year is the Dracula cape on the giraffe. I have to say, it's the little thing sometimes. It's the little things. And it looks really cool when you enter, particularly from hotel side to Chessington World of Adventures.
How we doing, all right?
All good. After 3 p.m. This is better, I would say.
Did anyone see the first one?
I didn't see the first one, but she jumped out at you two. She was one, she followed it in.
What did it say? I still never saw them.
And then it's funny because the pickaxe guy, which you might have caught at the end there, you just see the shadow, which is actually quite creepy. Second time lucky, God.
Still missing boats.
Because if we break down on this now, we're going to miss Vampire.
I'll take a second back in a day.
Oh, okay.
Depends. If we get off in 20 minutes, that's two rides on Vampire.
Eventually. We're in the same boat with the same screw and the same lid. We've broken again.
Have a fast track.
Oh, it's the same
two
boat.
Times in one
we've
day.
Only got a half hour to get the Vampire. It's the same boat. It's got the same bits and the same screw that I've been nurturing up on that lift hill.
I knew it was going to happen. I
just... You called, you just, because you talked about it so much.
I told you it was going to happen.
We were both saying
honestly. So that is lift hill one and two that we've been evacuated off today and never actually got a ride on Tiger Rock. It says temporary delay, but there's only a couple of minutes left, isn't there? So I think that's it. So another massive win. Love it. Same boat though. Same boat. That's just so weird. That's the same boat. And then everyone else has got to get off. Love it. Love it. Now, funny enough, actually, the one that's trapped right at the top there, they've strapped down first.
Because it's leaning.
Yeah, because it's leaning slightly. So I've actually strapped it down first. I've got the people out now. Oh, that's just so cool. What a day. Let's get the Vampire. I'm not going on any other ride now. I just want to go to Vampire. I haven't walked down here in years because I don't buy fast track. This is it. This seals our day at Chessington. How's it been?
Very good.
Very good.
We had a really good day.
Yeah, we've had a really good day. We have to wrap this up fairly quick because the battery's dead. So, thank you for joining us here at Chessington. This is as dark as it's going to get, but we'll take it.